I was still on the force back then. NYPD, Manhattan, Midtown. Michelle? Honey, anybody home? I didn't like the way the show started. In the house, front row center. What the hell?
Michelle!
Please, Michelle. Oh, baby.
My Beretta stirred nervously under my coat, but the train doors had already shut behind me, and I was in for the ride. Next stop, Roscoe Street Station, and Alex. The station was drenched in gloom. Alex was a ghost, nowhere to be seen. I'd have to look for him. The gate was locked. Alex wouldn't have set up a meeting at a closed station. Something was off. Death was in the air at Roscoe Street. I'd have to find Alex fast.
Wasn't Jake supposed to take care of this?
He hauled it!
Around. What the hell?
Right?
Right.
What the?
For Alex, they had ended up in the middle of a big-time crime operation.
Kiss it goodbye.
No, no. Oh!
You saved me, man.
What's going on here?
A massacre. These armed thugs just appeared from nowhere. We need to get help. I can make the call from the control room one floor up. Can you take me there?
Sure. Sounds good. Follow me.
Home free. This way.
Yo!
Look out!